Capture One Pro 7 has three options for catalog management when adding images to the catalog. The images can either be placed inside the catalog file, referenced in the existing location, or a different location can also be chosen. These options can be found in the Import dialog under the Import To subheading. Choosing Inside Catalog will copy and store the image files within the catalog file itself. However, the image files can also be referenced in their current location, or a different location can be nominated by selecting Choose Folder. The benefit of the last two options is that offline browsing is then possible. Offline browsing means that even if the images are unavailable, for example on a server or external disk, it is still possible to browse them. Certain visual adjustments and metadata edits can still be made. This scenario could be useful if it makes sense to have a large image collection stored in more capable external storage as opposed to the internal storage of the workstation. Select the Choose Folder option to continue. Choose or create a new location for the image files. Note that a second option is now available. An automatic subfolder can be created by date or name. Decide on the rest of the options in the import window and then click on Import. In the Folder section of the Library tool, the location is now visible of images stored outside the catalog file. By default, the folder hierarchy shows the root folder and the folder the images are stored in. To see the complete hierarchy, right-click on the folder itself and choose Show Folders Hierarchy. If the external location becomes unavailable, it will be flagged with a question mark. The image in the viewer will also be tagged with a question mark and shown as offline. However, it is still possible to make visual image adjustments and edit metadata to an offline image. Therefore, an extensive image database can still be viewed when mobile and even adjusted.